Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And today in this video we will see how to rename the application on the home screen of your Android device. For that one we will be using a launcher such as Nova Launcher. Let me go ahead and open Google Play Store and then I will search for the application here, Nova Launcher. This is the application that I want to install, so I will select it and then select install. So once the application is installed, open it and then select use defaults if you don't want to customize anything. So I have installed Nova Launcher. Now if I have to activate Nova Launcher, I will tap on this icon here, then I will select Nova Launcher. So the Nova Launcher is applied to my Android device. Now suppose if I want to rename any application, then what I will do, I will tap and hold the application and then select edit. So suppose instead of clock I want to rename it at time, then what I will do, I will just delete the name at first, then from here I can rename it and then done. So once I do it, the clock is renamed to time. If I go down here, you can see the clock is renamed to time. So in this way you can rename the applications. Now once you change from Nova Launcher to the default launcher of your Android device, again the app will be renamed to the original name. For example, if I want to go back to the original launcher of my Android device, what I will do is I will tap on this home button here, then I will select this option one UI home, and then the default launcher will be applied to my Android device. Now if I go inside, you can see that the time has been again renamed to clock. So in this way you are able to rename applications in your Android device. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.